Hi, this is Joe McBride from the Aviation Department. We're here on location at the KCI Cruise. We've had two of these this year, and last time we had a bit of rain. We're very excited that we have a good weather and a good turnout. We're here with Jerry Barham, whose idea the cruise was a few years ago, and he talked to me about what Joe would be a great idea to have a cruise. Jerry, what was kind of behind that whole idea?
Well, you had the space. You had plenty of friends that was into the muscle car industry. It was just time for you to put it on and sponsor the aviation department.
Yeah, it's worked out very well. And what do we have here? You have a pretty subtle car here, Jerry.
This is one of a little over 1920 cars. It's a 1970 Superbird. It's actually built for NASCAR, but they had to sell so many of them to the general public. Out of this, this car was raced by Richard Petty, was helped bring him back from Ford over back into NASCAR.
Jerry, how long have you had this car?
We've had this car for roughly 10 years.
We'll switch gears real quick, Jerry. This was your idea to have this cruise. I mean, how do you think this cruise is doing compared to others in here locally, and what do you think it does for the community?
Well, for the community, it gives an avenue to get together to come from Topeka, Kansas City, Sedalia. You know, we come from a 3 or 4 statewide area to be able to come through to here. A lot of the more regional ones just draw from Kansas City. This one will draw from Nebraska, Iowa, as well as other ways around. And it gives just another area. Since we only have it once or twice a year, it's an event, it's a destination, instead of just once a month. It's once a year, and that's basically where we're at.
Well, so far, the KCI Cruise has been very successful, and we're proud that we can give back to the community. Jerry and all these other car owners here, we enter, there's a 50-50 drawing, there's prizes that are donated from our partners, and the proceeds go to back to the community through the Kansas City, Missouri Combined Charities campaign. So we're glad that the KCI Cruise can give back.
It keeps her shiny, it keeps her running like a dream.
Slip, daddy, and come.